I don't got no contracts. At least I don't think I do. I mean, I might. Well, let's see how much. I'm not gonna count battle pass, but how much money did I spend on it? Nothing changed. The difference. Let's see. Oh, didn't change for me. I just had the default. I'm trying to see how much money I spent real quick. So, was this pack 25 bucks? This pack was 20 bucks. I'm just curious how much money I spent. 20 bucks. $20 plus $20 plus $20 plus. I think that pack for free. Plus 15. That's a cool war pack, but I guess. War doesn't pack at all. Probably like, say, 20. Vanguard and Warzone alone cost me $250 in packs. Bounty. That's not including all the battle passes, that's only including Vanguard. Which I bought every single one, but three of them I got the bonus packs, which is an extra like $30. Oh, I forgot another. I forgot a pack. Yeah, yellow tracer pack. I'm just gonna add in like I don't know how many battle passes I bought. Probably like three. I spent roughly around $400 on Cold War, Modern Warfare, Warzone, and Vanguard all combined. Which is not bad. I only bought like a couple packs. I bought like probably at least 10 packs and like a bunch of battle passes and tracer packs. You probably spent like $1,000 of all the packs I've seen you have. You probably spent like a grand. Most packs are like 20 bucks, so. Yeah, I got a lot of free packs too, so. The hell you just called me? What are you concerned about? What'd you buy? Wait, what? I got 330. Well, that's including Battle Pass. I got 330 including Battle Pass. Gamer left. Oh shit. What'd you leave? Jeez. I can't hear you for talking, but I said you left, man. I guess he wants to be Vanguard now. the gamer joined the guys. Man, I just put a whole mini pizza in the fucking microwave, bro. Because he said he's going to take a number two. Excuse me, bro. What guns am I using today? Fucking rocking the blicks and stuff. Why don't we want to shit my face if I can swim? I already have this game pre-ordered, I'm just waiting for it to come out. Hey, the Godzilla pack's back. But this is supposed to be a limited time, bro. Why is it back? Ooh, this looks cool. The hell is this? And Destiny. A lot of these Vanguard packs are kind of ugly, bro. I like that. Why is the Christmas pack back? It's a common, it's a rare weapon with a blue fruit. Is that the, it's not the Cooper, that's the... Is that the Cooper? No, that's not the Cooper, that's... I know what it is for the name. The type 100, bro. I mean, I don't know, about it. This is the, Sten. Automaton. STG and MP4. This is like something from like Assassin. This is from something from like Black Ops 3. A modern day vest. Modern day uniform, bro. Yo, yo, welcome to the stream, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Currently got zero viewers, but I'm all Gucci. I'm not a Twitcher, I'm a YouTuber. I do OnlyFans. Hey man, OnlyFans, good money. Really good money. I'm not being exaggerating, I'm being serious. It's really good money. Some people on there make like $1 million a month. Like, I want to be making like $5 a week from OnlyFans, but you know, $5, shit. The build up, you know. All right, I'm ready to get shit on.
Hard point. Take
and play this game in like a year.
This will be intense. Hope you came prepared. Hard point located.
How did he not die from that? Nah. I've said that shit absolutely. How in the world? Oh, stop
using a sticky bomb.
Blew him up with a grenade. Ha! Kill him again, same guy.
Thank you for the ammo.
And I just died. Hey, PSA user. How, bro? I smacked him in the face with a gun. Bro, does nobody know how to die in this game?
Hard point is active. Thank you for the ammo. Enemy has the hard point.
That whole ass clip don't have it. I got killed while reloading. Bro, I was chilling, bro. I hope this is not how Modern Warfare 2 is going to be. Is this?
He
is done.
Hardpoint's under fire.
Bro, I'm lagging.
Attack dogs inbound. Hardpoint is ours.
Are we winning? Oh, look at the scoreboard. Jesus. That's crazy, look at this score.
Contact at the hard point.
I died.
Hard point located. Hard point is active.
Hey, we can not die. Bro, how did he not die?
Thank you. care package on.
I just killed Terminator. I just killed a camper.
Hardpoint located. The enemy is taking the hardpoint.
Bro, I was reloading, bro. I was reloading, bro. I die like 50 times. So it's like. I'm gonna see his head, so.
I could use that. Come
on, hey, is that me? Probably deaths that I have, that's all I wanna know. Okay, 32 and 18. Okay, I'll take it. Bro, who went 25 and 8, bro? You camping, mofo. You're right. You're Call of Duty and liking you today, I guess. Oh, shipment? No, 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 no. What? What did he say? Yo, gamer. What did he say? Bro, why does he keep putting shipment, bro? I don't want that shit. Shipment gives me PTSD. Yeah, I got a question. Do you listen to Lil TJ? What the fuck is wrong with you? Bro, what the... stop shipment, please. How the hell are you not listening to little TJ, man? Crazy, dog. TJ probably one of the best in the game. Oh my god, about time, bro. Damn. Just gonna worry there. So how is your riot shield doing? Great. I said, how is your riot shield doing? Yeah.
Domination. Move on the objective. Training.
But I already got shot in the face already.
Taking Abel.
What? I'm using the robot. Holy recoil. Now why should it be 40? It's kind of fat. Man, I'm like... Cooper Carbine. Oh, you see the ad of the Azure attacks back in this hole? Man, I want to draw their fire.
Enemy care package inbound!
I found most of the Cooper Carbine shreds. Especially at range. But somehow they're all camping too. They're all like camping in that one spot. They keep like wall mounting in the far left corner. Yeah, that's literally the only spot they're at. It's the same guy too, he's using the laser. This match is coming up. It always bounce back. Yeah, it kills him with a grenade. I'm curious. Did they ever add a new map in Arms Race, or is it still the same map? See, bro, that map would be so much better if they added more maps, you know what I mean? Yeah, exactly. They should do that with Warzone. Caldera, Verdansk, rotate. They'll bring it back a lot of old fans that played this game back in the Verdansk days. Everybody's saying a new map sucks. You wanna try Warzone again and see if it works? Oh damn. I don't like Vanguard. This game's like, I wanna play Warzone, but like, I don't wanna play with randoms. And I don't really like Vanguard. This game's not my type. I want to play the new Modern Warfare, that's all I want to play. But I have to wait till next week. It's like, bro, I don't like shipment. Like, why can they make the beta all at one time instead of making two separate betas, you know? Like, let me play. Exactly, like, I pre-ordered it. So why can't I not play the beta? $75. Yeah, because it's $69.99. So $75. Or $74. My brother got the $100 edition. The Vault edition. My brother got the Vault edition. Yeah. And they still have to wait a week to play, like. Yeah. We got PlayStation, they gotta play it right now. Doesn't Microsoft own Activision, so why can they make it so
I don't know.
So why can they make Xbox week instead of PlayStation week? I don't get it. It's their game. It's like retarded. I might as well. I don't know. I've been playing all day today. Oh, I've been playing for like 5 hours. I played Assassin's Creed, I played the new Saints Row, I played Madden 23. Tomorrow, you can try Warzone, see if it works. The only game I'm looking forward to play right now is Modern Warfare, but, you know, we're not privileged enough. We're not PlayStation players. They're privileged.